Von Kirinyaga County, County Number 20 on the spotlight. We are at Wanguru Girls, which is the main tallying center or the tallying center for Mwea constituency. And of course, as you can see, the IEBC officials here doing the final preparations of the logistics, because we understand that the electro material here is to be picked from here tomorrow in the afternoon. But of course, let's just get a word or two from the returning officer for Mwea constituency, Mr. Julius Maingi. We understand that the senatorial ballot papers did not get on time as the other ballot papers. Perhaps why that delay, and how have you resolved that issue?
Okay, thank you. I think Senate ballot paper arrived today, some minutes before lunch hour. They are delayed because of a court case that led to the change of the ballot printing. And therefore, as at now, we have all the materials, the ballot paper are with us, and come tomorrow we are going to dispatch to all our 222 polling stations for other elections apart from presidential election. You realize that Mwea constituency as a polling station for prison, and prisoners only vote for president alone. And therefore that makes the presidential election to have 223 polling stations. The total registered voters for presidential is 122,449, while for the other election is 122,380.
Perhaps a quick one, because I need to hand over to a colleague in Uasin Gishu. You have heard that there have been areas where network connection is an issue. Perhaps is that likely to happen here in your constituency?
Yeah, in Mwea constituency, according to our mapping, all the police centers, all the police stations have red connected networks, so we are not part of areas with the network issues. Yes.
Thank you so much for your time, okay, sir. Now, that has been, or is the presiding or the returning officer for Mwea constituency, one of the four constituencies in Kirinyaga County. I would want now to hand you over to my colleague, Elvis Kosgei in Uasin Gishu, if you can.